The protest is against the continued blackout in the state and what the term the outrageous bills given them by Enugu Electricity Distribution Company, EEDC. Their placards speak their mind as they storm the State House of Assembly. This convergence has called for emergency sitting of the state's lawmakers to deliberate on the activities of EEDC in the state.
You have a watt of light and you will not use it for 3 days. You're not using AC, you're not using any electrical...
One bulb.
Every time the bills are estimated, the poor masses in Enugu State who cannot afford even 10,000 naira, you give them estimated bills of 50,000 naira, 100,000 naira. Where are they going to get it from?
In a motion presented to the House by a member representing Nsukka East constituency and Chairman House Committee on Public Funds and Anti-Corruption, Mr. Chinedu Nwamba, he praised the House to move to declare a state of emergency on Enugu Electricity Distribution Company, EEDC.
The EEDC sit up and begin to do business in line with international best practices and stop charging the people of Enugu State and its environs more than what is charged in other parts of the country. I would like also to add the fourth prayer, which is not contained in the original motion that you have, that a state of emergency be declared on EEDC in Enugu State.
And I report each and every one of
After deliberations, the Speaker of the House passes the motions and calls for a committee to be set up to look at the issues.
The North is the North. We'll conduct the public hearing on this matter. Invite anybody, both the manager, anybody you can invite to make sure that we'll tackle this matter once and for all, because this is affecting the life of our people are crying, our people are dying.
Perhaps the swift attention given to the matter may have calmed the frayed nerves of the protesters as they await the next line of action on their demands.